riding across the plains of Mongolia, shooting arrows, conquering cities, and Genghis Khan actually had by land area the biggest empire of all time. Okay? That was all these guys. Now, the Mongolians are nomadic people, which means they travel around on horseback all the time. So what they would do is they live in the area for a while, after a while they just pack everything up and go. And this is actually reflected in the kind of food and the kind of houses that they have. Now for the food, as you can see, because they don't have fridges, right? Number one, you know, it's not like now you have a modern RV, you can carry the food on. You can't. Always have to carry everything. And they have no fridge to store it. So what do? They have to spice everything. By spicing everything, you actually preserve the meat. You preserve the meat, you're able to eat.